Hey, it's Trey Songz, you're watching SoulCulture TV.
Now, I don't think no singer can rap better than me. I think I rap better than most rappers.
But rapping is just fun for me. You know, it's a creative expression. It's, and it's easy, it flows. Like, it's not something I'm trying to do. It's not something that I'm putting out for sale. It's just to show how much I love it.
You know, I think Lauren is actually the best who ever did it. Actually incorporating the two, and you know, just her, how conceptual she was and how the thought process it had to go through the songs that she made. And you know, that Miss Education album was phenomenal. Just the mixture of the two, how they just flowed so cohesively, like there was no steps missed. With R&B and any other form of music, everything is kind of falling in together into the mixing pot, you know what I mean? You got the records with rappers on them, you know, you got soul music with pop singers singing them, you know what I mean? So I think where music is going right now, you know, you got rappers singing, you got singers rapping, you got rappers playing the guitar, the drums, you got like B.o.B, for instance. You know, how great was that Grammy performance where he's on the guitar and, you know, Bruno is on the drums. It's like music is going to a place that's phenomenal. I don't know where it is exactly right now, but I think the synergy amongst all genres is just crazy.